thin. Adjective. 1. Having little thickness or extent from one surface to its opposite. For example, thin plate of metal. 2. Very narrow in all diameters, having a cross-section that is small in all directions. For example, thin wire. 3. Having little body fat or flesh, slim, slender, lean, gaunt. For example, thin person. 4. Of low viscosity or low specific gravity, e.g., as is water compared to honey. 5. Scarce, not close, crowded, or numerous, not filling the space. For example, the trees of a forest are thin, the corn or grass is thin. 6. Golf, describing a poorly played golf shot where the ball is struck by the bottom part of the club head. See fat, shank, toe. 7. Lacking body or volume, small, feeble, not full. 8. Slight, small, slender, flimsy, superficial, inadequate, not sufficient for a covering. For example, a thin disguise. Thin. Noun. 1. Philately, a loss or tearing of paper from the back of a stamp, although not sufficient to create a complete whole. 2. Any food produced or served in thin slices. For example, chocolate mint thins. Thin. Verb. 1. Transitive, to make thin or thinner. 2. Intransitive, to become thin or thinner. 3. To dilute. 4. To remove some plants in order to improve the growth of those remaining. Thin. Adverb. 1. Not thickly or closely, in a scattered state. For example, seed sown thin.